What's going on, guys? Apocalyptic Gaming Now here. I am recording this Resident Evil 7 video right after the other one that you're probably going to see someday in your life. I don't know when. But anyway, let's get back into this and towards the story a little bit more. Okay, so now let's go over here. Let's open this box. What stuff do I not need? This anymore. Okay, so now we got a mission. I'm a man on a mission. Better save the game. Because that was a challenge. It really was. My brain almost was like... bleh. It almost literally just was like... I hate you. And just gave up on me. So now, let's kill these suckers out here. Hey, guacamoles, come here. I shouldn't have named these guys. Gary and Barry. Gary, Barry, where are you guys? Come on, guys, don't scare me like this. Gary, tell me you're somewhere around here. And I kinda do care about- What the flip?! Hello, Gary. I mean, Barry. You're Barry, right? Almost. So I know where Barry is. He comes from right around this corner. He went in the ground. No joke. Yeah, Barry just came from the ground. Barry. I nicknamed him Barry. Don't ask me why. I nicknamed one of them Barry. Oh, yay. How did... What? Well, I kind of saw the axe at one point before. Then I, like, you know, I was like... Kind of had to assume to put the axe shadowing there. What's in here? What's in here? Stabilizer! What does that do? Wait, I got dim drugs. What do dim drugs do? Relaxes muscles. It's a faster reload speed. I'll take it. I would have gone for steroids, but you know. Steroids. Like, dim steroids. Wait, do I have any antique coins? Tell me I have an antique coin in here. Tell me I have an antique coin in here. Please tell me my past me was stupid enough to put an antique coin in here. Please, 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 please. Dang it. I don't have any antique coins. I could use one, though. I really could. I want an antique coin. All I want for Christmas is an antique coin. Hey, Cooper. Do you recognize that face? Not even the slightest bit. Look very carefully at it. No. I'm pointing at my chest right about here because think of something that a specific type of person wears right here. Do you seriously not see it? I'll go even closer. It's the freaking deputy! Oh my god. Oh, what the flip? That was a one a minute ago. Oh, you guys saw that. That was a one a second ago. You saw that, right, Cooper? I might have to dash for over here. Oh my god, come on, come at me, Gary. Come at me, Barry. Come at me, Barry. What the flip? What the flip, Barry? I never thought you would do such a thing. The flip. Man, bad Barry. Oh my god! What the flip? What the flip? Flop! On the drop top. You ugly. Your daddy's high. They are ugly, though. Not trying to offend anyone, but them dudes are ugly. I have only 2 freaking bullets left in the shotgun. Then it's off to my other shiny. Let's play. Oh god, copyright, copyright, crap. Please tell me that's not copyright. Please don't be copyright. Because it's some music. It could be copyright. Anything could. Even if I say it's still copyright.
Ethan, hold on.
Do you know what I was saying when I said?
Looky what I've got. You know what this is for?
That's still copyright. If I
you know what Zoe wants to do with this?
Wait! Is that the D-Series head? I need it. Get
it. Yeah!
It is. It is, retard.
No, Ethan. That ain't special. This.
Why are you holding up your.
This right here is special.
Oh god. Oh no. Screen, you missed, click off the video.
Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. Zoe's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before I found y'all.
I've never heard that name before, I don't think.
Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan.
I got everything
you
need.
You need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear?
Okay. I'm coming right through you.
What do you say?
Literally. I don't mean that in a freaking fake way. I mean that in a literal way.
Fuck.
I'll come right through you. I'll slice you in half. Cut you open. Right through you. Oh god. No. Is this a joke? Okay, I'm gonna crawl under that. But look, there's a box here. What could it be? What is that? Burner fuel. Carefully duck under that. There's another one. I'll go over here because it's a lot easier to. Really? Handgun ammo. Okay. I don't want to come to it. There's where the treasure photo said to go to in the last episode. So there was a treasure photo that said right here. What could it be? Repair kit! I would know what.
No.
There's one way out of this. Which one do I shoot? That one. I can't. There's no jump. Freak says that. Ah, wah, wee, ah, woo. You got a good eye. This box looks suspicious.
Boom.
I ain't trusting it. Okay. I'm trusting it. Now this one I definitely don't trust. Oh my god, I hate clicking that button. So wait, from in here I'm gonna.
Careful now! They bite back!
Okay, what's the code?
I know! fucking password, right?
Yeah.
Why don't you try 0814?
Okay.
No! 0621.
Oh,
no, it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a
what was the first one he said?
Zero?
That was the first one he said? Zero?
Five?
No, what was the first one? Zero. 184, I guess? I don't know.
Tick, top, tick, top, tick.
What's gonna happen?
Tick, top.
Oh man, I want to see what happens if I did get hit by that thing. Oh. I highly doubt that one's good. The flip. You're making the ones that seem very. No, like usual. No,
one of them is back.
That one, I feel like. Is it on? Okay. Wait, is there a way to tell if I get it close to this?
Yeah, I hear. Run!
Yeah, you can hear it. You can hear like a hissing. So that one's an explosive. Boom! I should have saved that, shouldn't I have? Oh, whoa, I almost didn't notice that line. Didn't notice that McLine. What could be that way? Ah, what the flip? What the flip? What the flop? What the flop flip? Oh, no, I don't want to go through. I don't want to live forever. Because I'm not really gonna. I'm not gonna live forever, but that dude is. Oh my god! What the flip? We were both right next to that bomb and it exploded. Why? Run for my life. Reload. Wait, why did I reload this? I should have chose the other shotgun to reload. Oh my god. I just wasted two shotgun bullets. An idiot. What's through this door? Can I open it? This room was a death trap. Oh my god. Hey, pizza's here. Yes! Oh my god. That's clearly an explosive. Right.
You never know.
Steroids!
Get crazy.
Yes, I got me some steroids. Steroids. That one's definitely a trap. Yep, I was correct. Oh, what? Cooper? Look at this! It's a crawly dude! What the flip? What will be your first video?
I don't know what my first video is going to be. I'm going to say that. But in my first video, you're going to see my face.
How? I don't know how to do
that.
Oh, okay. I guess. Oh, yeah. There is a way to do that, isn't there?
Crazy.
Hey, save room.
Everyone, when I get my YouTube channel, subscribe to
me. Yeah. You got a name. You know, I'm gonna go get a slice of pizza. BRB. realized. Another thing I got to edit out is the fact that I said that pizza's here. Because people hate it when YouTubers don't eat healthy. Eating this is like freaking IQ things. Eating this and letting YouTube know that I eat this. I just killed a freaking baby.
Guys, don't judge us. We like pizza.
Mm-hmm. Anyway, I'm back.
Junk food for life.
Mm-hmm. JFRL. Driffle. I kind of trust that one. Let's get close to it and see what it is.
Boom.
Boom. Crap, I can't tell whether or not that was a boom or intentionally. I said that as like, I actually did intentionally say that as like, boom. Because it didn't explode. Let's get close to this. I don't hear anything. Okay, we're good. Okay. Missing battery. What do I... I'm out of inventory room. What do I... Do I have any herbs? I should not have took that... I should not have threw away that one herb. Wait, I can't get out of here. Is this a bomb? You sure? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. I'm pretty sure the bombs have less tape on them. Hey, look, there's the battery. I can't pick it up because I don't have enough space. Is that a bomb? Hmm. Imagine it just exploded. Okay, is there anything that I don't need? This solid fuel, I'm throwing it away. Oh, wait, I just realized something. I can make bullets. So there's that, and I'm gonna also throw away this solid fuel because it's dumb and derp. Okay, what is this? I don't think it's.
I'm supposed to say that.
Okay, herb. Hey, look, I can make more med stuff. Okay, so now let's make med juice. What do we call it? I want to make a name for that medicine stuff. I'm gonna call it herb juice. I mean, who really needs that stuff when you can just crumble it up and make what the flip? What? Oh no, what's happening?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the ball fight.
What are we fighting?
Keep it clean,
fat guy.
We have rules.
I'm assuming his ability is to spit.
Fuck you too!
Because, you know, fat guys in every video game always just spit. Or barf. Looks like me all the time.
Damn!
Let me think of someone I know that's fat. Really? They fat?
Gotta say, I'm impressed! Not only are you still alive, you have all your fingers and toes!
Oh. Oh my god! I shot him in the mouth for the final shot! Get wrecked! He did!
Another one coming.
Alright, doofus. A button. I wonder what would happen. Maybe an explosion happens. Oh. Please don't tell me the elevator music at the elevator that I used last is not copyright. Oh.
Okay, so now, sir, we know that I'm not a vampire.
What the heck?
That thing's still alive. No way.
Wait, that ain't a molded. That's a dude. Clancy! Anyone who watched the last episode will remember that Clancy got burned alive.
Okay, next.
I'm next. 1408. That was the code that he first said. Wasn't it? Am I going insane? Tell me in the comments down below if I'm going insane. Look at that. Look at that gun. Okay, so now I remember 1400, right?
Oh, wait.
So, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Fine. Okay, fine. This is gonna be an annoying process. Wait, I remember what to do.
Have a nice day.
We did this in the last episode. I remember what to do. You go here, you burn with a candle. First I have to turn on this, I'm assuming. I'd be told what I need to do. This looks so much better in color.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan.
Yeah.
Children in the building. Somewhere. I think.
I'm
not sure. BRB. Wait, if I was burned alive as Clancy, I'm gonna get burned alive as Ethan, aren't I? Watch, dude, watch. Funny. This is funny. No, it's Lego.
Wait, no, Cooper, it's Lego. You know, because Lego people's hands are shaped like this.
Hold on.
Lego.
I'm over. Lego.
Lego.
I'm gonna step back.
Lego.
So anyway, now I'm back and I'm gonna grab a slice of bite of pizza.
No, no, don't.
No, no. Light this up.
I could be broken.
Oh, what the flip? That scared me. I have so much inventory space. He should have told me to get rid of my backpacks. Like, I mean, I have so many backpacks on them. What's the point of having them? And I remember through here, balloons. No, I ain't. I remember a balloon right here.
Maybe this time he won't be stupid and...
Wait, I remember I just need an interloser, don't I? L. O. S. E. R. Yeah, now I go through here. I grab this. I don't even need to get attacked by that dude. I don't even need to get a tattoo. You know. The balloon then. Heck, I don't even have to get my hand dirty. If we get 50 likes, I will do a Resident Evil 7 live stream, or just any live stream in general. Now this is gonna explode, but it ain't gonna, then the room ain't gonna be on fire because, you know, it's gone.
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
Oh no! Grab, 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 it's a time bomb! Throw it in here! Now run away. Cool guys don't look at explosions. But I'm not a cool guy. Because my name is Ethan Winters. I mean, what the freak? Who literally wants to be named Ethan? And I ain't being offensive to all y'all Ethans out there watching this.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Now do I get to fight you? That's some good pizza.
Mia? Mia? Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Something's gonna happen.
Wait a minute. Ethan!
I might be fighting
the fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not the
obviously.
Cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Don't tell me there's going to be a card game.
Ethan, and I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
I didn't even hear that, but I saw
Post
it.
Post Malone. Everybody in there, go subscribe to Post Malone. The best person.
Don't bite my finger, don't bite my finger. That's what I'd be shouting if I saw that.
Finally.
Don't bite my finger, don't bite my finger. I do like those, I don't know. Oh, yeah. Weapons. Okay, what do I need? Oh, I forgot I have balloons. put that up. Which one do I take? I'm 21. But it's stronger too, so, you know. Where the heck is the... Where's my new pistol? I literally just got that thing. I'm gonna need this. It's a balloon.
Keep going down. Oh, I saw it over there.
That's my old pistol.
Right there.
Right there. Why is it called an M19? Why not call it the 1911 pistol? Because that's what it is. I think. Don't call me off. I ain't that good with guns. I'm gonna grab this in case I find something.
Grab the antique.
I have two of them. I ain't gonna be able to get back to the trailer. I don't know what I'm saying. Okay, now save the game. Over this. I'm gonna chew on some pizza while it saves. Hopefully it saves for a long time. That took so long.
You didn't even save it.
Good pizza. There's gonna be some men in a fight out here. And the only weapon I have is this stupid freaking pistol. I need ammo. Oh no, I almost forgot about my freaking... I almost forgot about my knife. That's not a knife. I saw you. I saw you, Mr. Dink. Testing your ammo. Like, noticing that one empty space in my inventory made me go like, wait a second, that's not a knife. Because there's no knife. Get over here, Mr. Rinky-Dink. Got him. Thought I was going to have to aim, stab him. Please be some ammo, please be some ammo. Better ammo than handgun ammo. Really? I didn't expect to need the crank grenade. I really stink. Oh my god, I almost forgot about like ammo and stuff. Don't need that.
Me. When did you get that?
You get it at the beginning of the game. There's this I'm definitely gonna need. This, gonna need it. This is gonna need it because it has a strong handgun ammo in it. Need this and chem fluid and some gunpowder. I'm gonna take one of that. Now I'm gonna make some bullets. By the way, I don't think I'm actually gonna edit anything out of these videos. Because, you know, Resident Evil 7 at heart, you know, it's a good game. It's my new favorite game, I think. But who knows, I might still like Watch Dogs 2 more.
I'm coming, Mia.
I'm gonna get you. Oh, yeah. I'm fat and Jimmy, I'm gonna get you. Bash these two ingredients over your head, combine them to make it nice little syrup. And stab you. Cause I'm gonna get you. I really am gonna get you. Okay, I think we should be out of that area so this shouldn't explode. As it shouldn't, but you know, they're probably gonna. Hey, look, some more chem fluid. Whoa, that place looks like it's fun. Dragon shells. I don't think anything's gonna explode. Oh, what? totally do not sound scared this time. What if that healing juice stuff can actually heal you by just pouring it on your hand? Imagine what that stuff could do if you drank it. YOLO. But not really. I kind of believe in YOLO, but not really. I kind of believe in what YOLO stands for. What the flip? What the flip? He just dropped out. He was like, hi. My name is Bob Dole. Bob Dole. Okay, I have those now. Wait, was that in Spanish? Sega Spanish. I'm gonna take that. Yes! Grenade launcher ammo. I knew I was gonna need my grenade launcher for something. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, I gotta fight Lucas soon. Don't? Yeah. I'm assuming we're gonna have to fight Lucas soon. Again. Really? I don't have any spree feet.
How you walk there? You said that I don't have any feet.
I mean, free space is what I meant to say.
Holy crap, it's soap.
It's the lady on the cell phone. Separating skin fluid and strong kill. Leave me when you need my
love. Use the call me on your flip phone.
Mm-hmm. That's a really old phone. You have a hair redding. Back and only poop one thing. Ever since I left the city, I should not be singing copyright song. It is copyright.
Actually, my friend.
Dude, that song is real.
Yeah, you used to call me on your cell phone. But we're not singing that. We're singing
that. Oh. Then I'm when you need my poo. Okay, there we go. Now I have tons of ammo. I'm gonna fight something. Okay, I better be prepared to fight Lucas.
No, it's like you come up, like this creeper comes up to while you're playing. Like, that's what you mean. Not Mia. Please tell me she's not cursed. Here.
Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time.
Zoe, face real!
Do you have
right here. Should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Oh, no.
There's enough for two. No,
that's the one thing you don't want to hear. No, she's good.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
Yeah, but she's still just...
We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum.
Right, I want my shotgun out. Because I'm pretty sure as soon as I take these, I'm going to
have to... Hey! One of those is mine.
But there's not three... Oh my god! What the flip is that?
Oh! Back to the house! I will...
Oh god. Jack, what the flip happened to you? Man, you used to be a good guy, man. I know you, man. Yeah, that's the dude's name.
Good
talk. Oh my god,
this is getting old, Jack!
Yeah! Getting real freaking old! He used to be like that dude that chases you down. gotten to the garage fight yet?
Check on your blood before I'm done with you. And the...
Oh, are you
shooting him? Me up.
Yeah, you shoot him in the head.
Oh, he's that one main guy.
Yeah, he's the main antagonist. Got it. I don't know, the infection got him? No. Yeah. Oh my god! He pulled me to him with his tail! He's pulling me with his tail! Hey, Jack's secret ability... Jack's secret ability revealed. To pull you with his tail. His newly grown tail. Oh my god. The flip! Look at this dude! Wait, I have a grenade launcher. Meat. Substance. Or whatever. Any substance. Or something. What the flip are you doing, Jack? Imagine if you just said, come on in. The water's nice. And then, like, heck no. This doesn't fit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Get that out. Get that out. Get that out. Why? I got a new shotgun, motherfucker. That you're gonna die from, motherfucker. Let me come. Hey. In the eye. The flip. Oh my god. What the flip? That's creepy. That's creepy AF. Could you imagine going through this, like, storyline of Ethan in real life? Man, I feel bad for him. I feel bad for the dude. That I kinda hate. Not really, though. Because he has to deal with this stuff. He has to deal with this thing! Oh no, why? Don't reload the gun! You guys! Oh, I'm real scared. I'm scared about you. I know there's a thing you should never be scared about. Your main enemy. Damn. I mean, what the heck? I'm scared for your health, Jack. I'm gonna deal with you. Oh yeah, that's just gonna have it in. I'm gonna deal with you. You're gonna die. You're gonna like it. And you're gonna cry that no one. Are you dead? He has one arm left. And the arm that he, one eye left, and it's not the arm that he attacked me. That was it, right? What the flip? This is a dry. Oh god, it's on his back, isn't it? Or maybe on his stomach? Right there! Right there. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bruh. Is he dead? Tell me he's dead. How? Is he dying? Oh, finally. What I thought. What the freak? I shot you in the eye! How'd you get it back? Okay. I'm out of here. I'm gonna get all these boxes.
I've seen everything.
Don't say that yet. Cause I don't feel like this is everything.
Ethan, this way!
Oh, what the freak? Okay. Okay.
Use the serum on him!
What? Okay, fine. Yes, he's turning to stone! Oh, thank you, Lord.
Are you alright?
Pullout just went, he's like, yeah. OMG.
Come on.
Which one I almost got killed by this thing? Take the photo. There's only one left. I think I'm gonna use it on me. Because, I mean, I must be infected, right?
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left.
If I inject her with it, she ain't gonna kill me.
There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
If I inject you, but you're not gonna kill me if I inject you. But you are. But then you are if I inject her. So I'm gonna have to inject you. Because if I were to inject it into her, she would have killed me.
It was foolish thinking I could.
Like, no joke. She would have thrown me into the water and drowned me.
Both of you, just go!
Probably. Think about it. Now she's fine. She won't turn into the.
I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home. Apparently, I belong here.
I guess this is the end. I'm hope.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
There will be someone. And then I just pull out my pistol and like, screw you. Poof!
I wouldn't hurry up and go.
Man, I'm pretty sure that's how I'm like, gonna. Please don't let it be. Imagine just credits like. The guy's name from Resident Evil 4. Ethan Winters, Mia Winters. Starred as Turd and Turd. It can't be. Yeah.
Oh no.
Ethan.
What is it?
Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
No, she ain't. She's fine. I cured her. That's what I injected her with, was the cure. She did that because she's infected.
I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
Wait a second, did he refer to it as the boat? Oh my god, what the-
You're okay. The hell was that?
Whoa, look at my legs.
What the fuck? What is that?
Why is he screaming at that? And not like he didn't scream at the fact that like giant mutant dude. He wasn't afraid of that. He was like,
my name is Ethan. I'm the manliest man alive.
But then he knows that thing that's like a quarter of him, and it's like, it's like, crap, man, I got murdered. Oh, I'm playing as her now. I'm playing as Mia. One giant shit. Wait, then where's Ethan? Ethan? Ethan Myers face reveal. Oh no, can I tell me I get to see his face?
Ethan?
Come on, I want
Ethan.
To see his face.
Ethan!
Yeah, don't worry guys, I actually know what his face looks like. I saw it on YouTube. Don't worry. Yeah. Okay, so let's go up here. Wait, am I speaking? I hope I'm speaking loud enough for the mic, you know? Please tell me I can turn this. Whoa! That's one damaged hand. I've seen. Why would you be opening that? The rust could fall on that giant cut on your hand. You could be like, you know, it could be infected. Your hand could turn infected. Wait a second. Why is there the mold stuff here? What the heck?
What was that?
Flashback? Flash forward? I don't know. The freak was that? It might be you thinking that you're one of the people that you... Ethan! Holy... Ethan? Ethan? I'm assuming this is not Ethan, so... But is this Ethan? Which one of them is Ethan? I guess none of them. Okay. Let's keep her going. Please keep going. What?
They're dead. They're all dead. The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all. Fuck.
Me?
What the hell is going on?
Huh?
Of course!
The old lady poured it onto this ship. That's what they were talking. That's what the entire infection came from. The old lady. I can't. Oh, wait, that was closed before, wasn't it? What do you want to say? Okay, let's go down here. Like, how do you crouch this much this time? But you can't crouch like this, usually. Man, I hate these people. But not that much. Boom! Whew. This is cool. Which way do I go? This way? No, of course not. That's a dead end. Yeah! Did you see that? There's bugs.
Jump scare.
I'm assuming jump scare too. I'm assuming it's the old lady. I'm hoping it's the old lady. Because then that would be a big plot twist. Yeah. Crew register Captain Ed Carrally. Chief Engineer Paul Fitzgerald. Why does that name sound familiar? First Officer Kimidurama Finetti. Oh wait. Giovanni Finetti. Clearly Italian. Second Officer Clark C. Walsh. Mechanic Dwayne Chalmers. Communications Technician Jim Stockman and Psycho Gerald Walden. Wait, something. She's not a child. We were right!
She is not my child.
It says... Come here.
Yummy.
He must have been hiding there from something. The old lady. If it says it's not a child, then it's definitely an old lady or something. Ew, the baby.
It says she's not my child.
No, it says she's not a child. You just can't read. She's inside me. She's inside everyone. Okay.
Hey,
pooped and then he got jump scared. I know it pooped and pooped. And behold, boom.
No. How do you poop your pants if you're sitting on a toilet?
I never said he pooped his pants.
You did!
I said that he pooped so hard that he blew up. Titanic!
Aww. Next time I play through this game, I'm getting a screenshot of that. Yeah, I can't really take a screenshot. Oh, that would be an interesting, like... maybe it wasn't?
Are you remembering?
What? What are you?
I thought it was... Maybe this boat takes things and puts them in the past. So this boat was here forever when the old lady wasn't an old lady. Said it was a real... Yeah. Said it was a child.
Or she can transform.
Shapeshifter.
Mm-hmm. I'm not someone who's a shapeshifter.
No. I don't like the crust.
Calm down, little lady.
These guys would be skeletons, though, if it was here for a long time. So she must be a shifter burger.
I wouldn't get down there.
You said we could be a family.
Let me murder you.
What are you talking about?
Could you imagine I just raped her and choked her to death? I'm just like, oh, duck.
Wait!
When? Okay, I'm gonna go. I can't get through it. Cooper? You need like an inhaler or something? Got a knife. You okay? You okay? You dying? I hope not. Why are you staring at me like that? Come on.
Nope, not that way.
I can't get through.
Why would you open that?
Because he's gone now. That going to the ground. He's not supposed to get called again. Duke him out, and then run this way.
Duke him?
You don't know what Duke means? Duke means you like run around just to run in there. You know, you make